My name is Ryan Smith. I am the CEO of Rack Management. We are an asphalt manufacturing facility based in Columbus, Ohio. Our core competency is recycling. We operate the first asphalt plant of its kind in this continent, which can make asphalt materials with 60%+ recycled content. We are currently servicing a 50-mile radius from our facility, which is located near the airport here in Columbus. The crutch of our business is the recycled materials we process. It's extremely important to understand the characteristics of the material that we're adding to the mix in order to understand what's necessary to meet any given specification. So this really starts our business. Having a machine that can separate the existing asphalt, basically break it back into the same size stones that came off the road. We don't want to change the gradation of the aggregate that we're recycling here. What we're trying to do is recondition it so that we can then proportion it back into the plant and basically reproduce the same materials that have been pulled off the road during a reconstruction process. So this impactor does a great job of liberating and separating materials. And then the high frequency screen is really the key here that is probably the most unique and important factor to me. Separating out the smaller fractions of recycled material is really challenging. We've tried every screen, every concept that exists really in this marketplace to create that finer fraction, that's 5mm-. And this high frequency screen does a great job of separating out that material. That material is really important because it actually retains most of the bitumen, which is the greatest value that we achieve in recycling. But it's also important because it's probably 60% of the materials that we actually put into the plant.
This particular setup is unique as it is the first 3-deck 6x24-foot screen box high frequency technology that we have put on a chassis with onboard short conveyors to convey the product to the stockpiling conveyors that the customer has on site. The unique features on the high frequency screen box allow you to, at high tonnages, fractionate and make smaller aggregate particles, the smallest of which in this particular setup will be 1/4 inch by 0. But the 144 square foot screening capacity per deck on this 3-deck screening plant will be very, very efficient and will enable Rack Management to stockpile high tonnages of product.
Another thing that's really important to us is the capacity of the plant. So we're recycling on an average of about 60% through the asphalt plant. Therefore, we need 0.6 tons of recycled material for every 1 ton we produce. The plant can produce up to 280 tons per hour. So it's essential that we have the capacity in the crushing operation to not only sustain our daily production, but give us a buffer in case of a scenario where we have equipment breakdown, service or maintenance obligations of the machines, or some personnel issues that we need to manage. So it's been a pleasure working with Columbus Equipment. My family has been in this industry for 40 years now, so we have an extensive history around this sort of operation, also the equipment that is utilized to run this type of business. So we've been buying equipment from Columbus Equipment for a long time. This is my first business myself, and we've currently purchased two loaders, a WA500 and a WA470 Komatsu loader. So they've been great at supplying us those machines, as well as the technical support necessary to keep our operation running. We're a lean team, we're a new business, so having those resources to call on in case of issues with how it's operating or maintenance requirements to keep the equipment running is essential. And the Columbus Equipment team has been awesome at supporting us to assure that we are running our equipment every day and making asphalt and ultimately generating profits from our business.